This is River Narmada. We are at Onkareshwer. This is Onkareshwer Dam. And this is called Om Parvat. This side is the Onkareshwer Temple. Today morning we will be going around this Om Dongar. This is called Parikrama of this Om Dongar. This is Shidnath Baradari Temple. It is famous for the elephants on the structure. You can see the elephant leg on the human body. There are different poses of elephants, some broken. Here you can see the man, figure of man under the elephant. If you go around, this is called Baradwari because it has 12 doors. These are all elephants. Many places elephant is seen keeping the feet on the human body. This is the base of this temple. Temple is in ruins. See how many elephants, many deities, figures are lying here. We see on the top remains are not there, but the structure of the temple is there. This side is the Narmada Dam. Onkareshwar Dam and Narmada River. All around the temples are this stone structure is lying. See this side. This is on the Om mountain near Onkareshwar Temple on the bank of River Narmada. See, here is some fighting figure is below that. Here is below the leg of elephant there is some animal, and this side is a man below the feet of the animal, below the feet of the elephant. Here also see. These are all around, there are remains lying, stones are lying around. This is other side entry. Most of the elephant, they have human figure under their leg. See here. Maybe the elephant was considered as mighty. Same human figures below the elephant leg. Complete man is lying below, human is a figure, and elephant is keeping leg on that. See, it is some structure lying also around the temple. Top of the mountain, this is not there, temple is not there. You can see there in temple parts all lying here. Many figures, many shapes are there on this. if I come back again here, same elephants. Below the elephant, there is a warrior figure. And this is the elephant on top. See here, one figure is below the elephant, other is behind that. Here is some other animal below the feet of the elephant. Come visit Onkareshwar in MP. And we are doing this 8-9 kilometer parikrama of Om mountain where this temple is there. See? Hi. Here is a complete sense of war on this elephant is there. Elephant is there, are many warrior figures in front of elephant. And there is a nandi in front. Boot kaat lene hai usne? Boot kaat lene? Kar put. Kasla figure hai to ya bagat mein? Aao pratyek ka hatti ja khali mansa se kyu pranya to ye hai. See, this remains is fallen down. Pillars are standing still, but most of the top structure is not there. If you look from the behind, from the top, there are elephant, some figures are riding on the elephant. काय माहित नाही हे बा वरती माणूस बसलेला आहे की वर्ण पण वर्ण बघितलं का नाही देर आज देर इज समवन सिटिंग ऑन द बॅक ऑफ द एलिफंट आल्सो प्लीज लुक फ्रॉम द टॉप वर्ण बघितलं की प्रत्येकाच्या पाठीवर माणूस आहे बघा अँड हियर इज अ टेम्पल Look at this side. Central part, there are some remains and many figures on that gun. Different figures. Dancing figures, some animals. Where is that? This is fallen down. All these elephants, if you look from the top, someone is riding this elephant. Amazing construction. And what you see that side is Narmada dam on Narmada at Onkareshwar. Onkareshwar dam. There also you can see one temple. काय माहिती नाही वरती पण आहे ना का हत्तीच्या खाली पण प्राणी पण आहेत आणि सगळ्यांच्या हत्तीच्या पाठीवर बसलेली फिगर ती डिस्ट्रॉय झालेली आहे शिवलिंगा see all around the stones are lying. कुटे गेले Narmada River is flowing on both the side of this Om mountain. See, big structure has come down. This was maybe mandap for the Nandi. Yeah, the kutte gela hal khula. Kutai. Atte mana sala kala. Narmada enjoyed by Namrata. Inside the temple. Many broken deities kept here. We are at Gauri Somnath Mandir at Om Mountain, Onkareshwar. This is very old temple. See the construction. We have walked around 5 kilometers on this Om hill to reach here. This is Pandavkalin Somnath Mandir at Onkareshwar. This is on the Parikrama way. We have walked 5 kilometers on the Somnath to reach Somnath Mandir on Om Mountain. See the designs made on the stone. Some broken stones are lying there. Very minute designs. This is the face of something we don't understand what it is. Very old temple, Somnath temple. This is dancing Shiva. And there is someone under his leg. This is Ganesha. See this design. Shanker Mandir. At Onkareshwar. Remains of old Mandir temple. Broken temple pieces. Purana mandir pura ye gira tuta pada hai. Pura tuta pada hai. Purana mandir pura tutle pa purna hai.
कसलच की हे बघ की सगळे दगडे
दगडा
पडलं.
old mandir in ruins. For in the Parikrama, Patnagar Parish, Onkareshwer, we are completed around 6 km now. Om Mountain Parikrama in progress. Old remains of the gate. Om Mountain. This is old fortification. This is called Chand Suraj Dwar. You can see the fortification. That side is the Narmada Dam on Narmada. This is Ganesha, this side. Devudi. And we are inside now. See how many old remains of temple lying here near the Chand Suraj Dwar. This is the Chand Suraj Dwar. Near the water tank near the door for drinking water. Pani ka tank hai, pani. Dagda purna dagda hai.
Jalena Sitali Karanam पुष्पै देवाभिवंदनम कर्पूर निरांजनम समर्पयामि श्री नर्मदा.
We have started from here, gone around the Om mountain. We have come this way and now we will be going to the Onkareshwer. This is our final boat going in Narmada River at Onkareshwer Ghat.
दंताय विधिमहे वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो दंति प्रचोदयात्. हरिः ओम कात्यायन्यै च विधिमहे कन्याकुमार्यै च धीमहि तन्नो शक्ति प्रचोदयात्. हरिः ओम तत्पुरुषाय विधिमहे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्र प्रचोदयात्. हरिः ओम मेकलसुतायै च विधिमहे नर्मदादेव्यै च धीमहि तन्नो रेवा प्रचोदयात्. सेवन्ति कावकुलजं पटपाटलाब्जे पुन्नागजादि करवेलर्षाल पुष्पै बिल्व प्रवाल तुलसी दल मंजरी भी त्वां पूजियाम जगदीश्वरी में प्रसीदो. नाना सुगंध पुष्पानि यथा कालोद्भवानि च पुष्पांजलिर्मया दत्तो ग्रहाण परमेश्वरी. श्री नर्मदा देव्यै नमः. चरण कमलयोः मंत्र पुष्पांजलिं समर्पयामि. श्री नर्मदा देव्यै नमः. चरण कमलयोः मंत्र पुष्पांजलिं समर्पयामि. बोल श्री नर्मदा मैया की जय. बोल श्री माता नर्मदे हर हर हर. मातो गंगे हर हर हर. जटा शंकरी हर हर हर. नमः पार्वती पतये हर 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 महादेव. बोलिए मकरवाहिनी नर्मदा मैया की जय. धर्म की जय हो. अधर्म का नाश हो. प्राणियों में सद्भावना हो. विश्व का कल्याण हो. गौ माता की जय हो. सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय हो. मातु नर्मदे.